I think definitely number one top on the list is getting the right talent. Second is retaining them. Third is about ability to create leaders within the organization for better future. These are the three challenges. Having a very robust campus hiring program to start with. Second is creating an ecosystem or a culture of learning, development, and giving opportunities to employees internally to grow, right? And third is to equipping them with various on-the-job learning platforms, sharing avenues, and proactively working on their personal growth as leaders.
It was a kind of a learning which was happening within all these delegates who were present over here and the delegates who were virtually present. We had researchers from Bangalore, we had editors, we had very prominent leaders from the industry. They were asking questions, they were asking in-depth insights, they were asking for in-depth insights on the data that was being present. So, you know what, this gets a kind of a different kind of a brainstorming which happens with a live audience. So, it's more than one takeaway that you can count. And I'm sure if this is the first step for HR Excellence Forum 2014, it's going to be way bigger in the forthcoming events.
These 2 days have been really good. I think getting 14 speakers in 2 days and all of them accomplished in their own world of HR. And it was great to see that assembly of such reputed and knowledgeable and people from HR fraternity under one roof.
This conference was really nice. It was, as per a learning perspective, it was totally, being a person from an HR fraternity, I got a lot of knowledge from people how to work out the talent, how to look at being a business partner, HR business partner, and the people, the speakers who are there, it's really great, and having a knowledge from them, it's a lot of thing to, for me as my career to develop, and as per my organization is related, implementing those all skills and pointers which I have gathered today, it's a lot of things which I'll implement in my organization.
I'm not an HR person. I'm the head of the company, and HR has come by de facto it's a responsibility has come on me to build the HR capability for the organization. So I came here with absolute blank mind, but I enjoyed every minute, every single talk, every single word uttered by any speaker very much. It has gone deep in the heart, yes, and it will help me to build my company from HR perspective.